back from that short break. Now, of course, as we're getting into the last minutes of the show this time round, we are dedicating it to a group of people that are going to be representing Paltrek Adventures. We had them on a show a couple of weeks ago, and they were talking about fun, adventure, and everything you can do as far as, you know, enjoyment and party after party in terms of fun is concerned. This time around, I do have, you know, you've seen this face before, Joshua Ngonya. Good morning to you.
Good morning to you.
Good to have you back on the show.
Thank you. It's good to see you again.
All right. And then on my right, I have a new face, a new gentleman, Gabriel Angora. How are you?
I'm okay. How are you?
Very fantastic.
Awesome.
Tell me about Paltrek Adventures. I know what Joshua is going to say, so I'm literally not interested in him for now. For recap purposes, and, you know, for someone who is listening to Paltrek Adventures for the very first time, what are some of the things that should come into their mind when they get to listen about this name?
Paltrek Adventures, simply, we are an adventure sport company. Mm. We deal in those extreme sports that people usually don't want to go into. Mm-hmm. Things like zobbing, bumper balls, inflatable, rock climbing activities, things like skating. So basically, that's what we do as Paltrek Adventures.
Okay.
Yeah.
How long have you been with, you know, Paltrek Adventures?
6 months now. Since May.
Since May.
Yeah, it's
How has your experience been, you know, in terms of, you know, having, you know, this fun and extending it to the children who are usually your biggest target market?
It's been an awesome experience. Mm-hmm. On my side, it has actually been also an adventure. Mm-hmm. Getting to know some of these activities for the first time, getting to experience it, and also getting in touch with some of these kids we interact with. Okay. It has been really an adventurous journey for me.
Interesting. Yeah. Joshua, the last time you were here, you know, you talked about the different services you are offering. Has anything changed? Do we have anything new that has come on the market? Or all you're doing is just polish up what you already have?
Right now, nothing has changed. Mm. But shortly, by December, January, February, March, a lot will change. Mm-hmm. We'll introduce games that are targeting more team building activities, games that are targeting more group activities, games that groups can subscribe to. Say if are you married? So if bachelors want to...
I like the way you twisted it from the marriage to the bachelors right there.
If the bachelors want to do a bachelor's party or something, games that, you know, the guys can just say, hey guys, let's group up and let's go and do this.
Okay, I would like to try that out. I know a couple of friends who are getting married this particular month. All right.
Uh-huh. Yeah, and we'll also do games that do more skilling to children, games that are targeted towards killing them with some, not just sports fun, but actually some personal character, personal development skills, thinking while playing. Mm-mm. Yes.
The last time you were here, you know, you told us about how you were getting, you know, the street children involved in, you know, as far as providing them with job opportunities is concerned. How has this been so far? What is the scope like of getting, you know, these children from the streets and incorporating them with Paltrek Adventures in terms of giving them, you know, a job for themselves?
It's been fun. Mm. It's been fun. We went to Chisenye area. I forget the exact name of the place. Mm. And one of our partner friends has a small home. It's not complicated. It's just a small home where the streets hang out, where the street kids hang out. Mm. And these guys do several things, but then we said, they love sports. And how can sports be a tool to get them out from where they are, from petty crime, from snatching necklaces, just selling boxes? In fact, those guys have ambition. Mm. Those guys have ambition. When we were there, they were talking about, guys, we need to leave selling boxes. We need to start selling things that actually bring money.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And we thought, wow, this is wonderful. Mm. We can participate in their ambition. We can involve them in something that actually leads them, not just in fun, but actually leads them out of their poverty, the things that make them commit crime.
Okay.
So sports is one of them. So we get them involved in the sports. First is the learning process. They have to learn what this is. They have to see oh, what is this? What's this big ball?
Mm-hmm.
And that's, we call that outreach.
Okay.
Sometimes you just do things with for fun with them. Not just our sports, but really we complement our sports with other sports.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's rehabilitation, which we don't do, but we partner with other people who do it.
Okay.
Mm. There are other homes, our street children rehabilitation centers that mm-hmm. do it. So we connect these ones. We have reached out to the other homes.
Mm.
The ones that are able to serve with Paltrek, we offer them the opportunity to serve.
Okay. Yes. Haven't these numbers been overwhelming? Gabriel, you've been, you know, with Paltrek for 6 months.
Yeah.
You have seen how they interact with these street children as far as, you know, bettering them is concerned. What do you make of these numbers? You have lots of street children on the street, but at the end of the day, you still have to create room for jobs for these people. How are you handling these numbers?
There is a theory that you always have to start from somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
You start small and then you keep growing phase by phase.
Yes.
Yeah, the numbers have been overwhelming. They are absolutely a lot. If you go around Kampala in terms of street kids, they are in millions and there are a variety of them. But sometimes we can begin by engaging them on a low scale and then we sieve out the ones we can take into the program.
Mm-hmm.
And then slowly but surely, we are hoping in the next 5 or 10 years, we shall be able to accommodate all of them.
Mm-hmm.
But for the time being, slowly but surely, we are trying to sieve the ones we can take through and then also maintain the ones we have already been in touch with, kind of like a segmentation within themselves.
Mm-hmm.
And then we can always pick them up later on when we expand with time.
What are the challenges that have come with you trying to do this?
The challenges is, you know, the first time you get into a discussion with these street kids, I remember they have been doing lots of crime, petty crime, picking things here and there.
Yes.
And the first thing you have to do is actually change their mindset. That is the greatest challenge we actually face, changing their mindset. Imagine somebody who, for the last 20 or 25 years, he has been committing lots of crime. And then you come in with an option of, oh, there's actually a better way and to make yourself better, to make money, to get something for yourself. It's really takes a lot of time. And that is the greatest challenge we face, transforming their mindset.
Okay.
Yeah.
Joshua.
The other challenge is trust. You probably already heard this. The government wants to move the street kids away from the streets.
That's true, yes.
And now we have to think government, but also we have to think company. And a lot of organizations and a lot of people have hidden as government agents, trying to reach out to the street kids. And I'm not saying what the government is doing is bad, but some of them, the way they do it is not good.
Okay.
And these guys won't just trust you. You have to take time.
Baby steps, basically.
Yes, baby steps.
All right. Now that you're doing this, I want you to remind the viewers, you know, as before we run out of time, what are some of the packages that you do have at Paltrek Adventures, and what are some of the games that people should look forward to as far as, you know, having fun is concerned?
It's coming to a very high peak season for us.
That's true,
it's festive season, so we have a lot of inquiries coming in. We have people booking a lot. But what we have decided also to do is for those who will be engaging with us for the first time, we are offering a 10% discount on our packages.
Okay.
A 10% discount on our packages.
Mm-hmm.
That is with a view that we will continue to engage with them.
Mm-hmm.
But this is fun for us because we want to serve a lot of people. But we also want to give them very high quality services.
Okay.
So some of the events that are coming up, one that New Vision is doing that we are in talks with New Vision to be in is Toto Event.
Okay.
We encourage our clients, people who have seen us before, to come up for the event.
Mm-hmm.
The major thing here is we are offering a 10% discount for new inquiries that are just coming in. If you've never experienced Paltrek before, we are offering a 10% discount.
So this 10% discount starts right about now. Is it already on?
It's already on.
And goes up to when? When does it end?
January the 4th.
Yeah. So now you're considering, you know, the people who are just coming in, the first timers.
Yes.
How about us who have been supporting you, us who have been loyal to you guys? What are you giving us as we're getting into the festive season? I mean, we also need to have fun at the end of the day.
Yeah, it's going to be negotiable. Mm-hmm. So just to add on what Joshua said, we're going to have a zobing, and also we're going to have bumper balls, and then also skating. For people who'd like to adventure more in terms of video games, we are having Wii consoles coming up. So we're also going to we're also planning to create online games. So wherever you are, you can actually just make a payment through mobile money, and then you actually participate more in terms of a tournament. So for the next one or so month, we shall be doing zobing, bumper balls, and then skating.
Perfect. So how do we get in touch with you as we get to wrap up? Social media wise, website, all that.
WhatsApp. 256-784-011-527.
Okay.
Social media, Facebook, Paltrek Adventures, Twitter, PTA Extreme XP, Instagram, Paltrek Adventures.
All right.
And you can just give us a call on the same number, 256-784-011-527.
All right. Well, Liz, have you had some fun before as far as, you know, zobing, skating, climbing is concerned?
I'm really a bad skater. That electric thing.
The hoverboard?
Yes, I tried it once.
We saw the video.
I think I'll try these guys out to see if they can teach me how to skate.
Did you have protective gear?
No, I didn't. It was in this studio.
Absolutely,
yeah. That was the banter.
But I think I'm going to come with you guys and, you know, try to learn a few things or two.
You have a 10% discount since you're a new personnel. So it will be a good thing.
That's good.
Don't you think we should wrap up the show?
No, before you wrap up, please full figure.
Full Figure is a moving.
That's a question on my mind this week.
This week, Full Figure, according to me, is a moving, vibrating human being, more so with a vuvuzela, that actually vibrates highly with large amounts of money that are stacked into their pockets.
Yeah.
And when things turn wrong,
can you just look into that single camera?
But I was looking into the camera
again. Who is Full Figure?
Full Figure, how are you? Full Figure is, by the way, one of the most. Is he an artist?
Yes, he has one song.
Which one?
One song like this in LA.
Which one?
But now everyone has a chance to meet the president.
We'll see you guys tomorrow, of course. Do enjoy the rest of your day, and feel free to check out Paltrek Adventures on their Facebook. You stand a chance of walking out with a 10% discount in case it is your first time to have fun with these guys. From the rest of the team, would like to say goodbye and enjoy the rest of Urban TV programming.
Thank you.
Life has not been easy for me, you know. I landed on the streets of Kampala when I was still a little girl. It was so harsh for me. I had to learn how to protect myself. It has taught me how to survive.
How much do you make?
I'm not about to be on Maurice's bad side now.
Are you falling for him?
Maybe. Maybe I still want to be alive.
You're here to say your last words.
Maybe you're not as good as you think you are.
Maybe I am. You really want the bag? Come get it, mommy. I love him, and that's foundation enough for me to fight this battle.
chiti ya chiti okay over. Yenze ante ilangina mga kutusa kwa tunda. Tunda chichi. Mwana